to.
Why is the light doing that?
Oh, I'm getting a call.
I wonder who's calling you. Wait, is it about... Oh, wait. Is this
Hello?
Someone? I know. Wait, are we gonna go have fun?
What? Thanks for calling.
What is it, Esmeralda?
I'm sorry.
What is it? Who called?
Your grandma died.
What? Grandma died?
Yeah.
No.
Well, where's that noise coming from?
Where's that coming from?
Why do I feel like I've heard that noise before?
I don't know. Something's odd. Is there gonna be a funeral?
Well, we have to raise money for it.
Yeah, we're not really rich.
What about I create a video game?
Oh yeah, you could create a video game. I'm sure your wig would be wigtastic.
I mean, my wig is fantastic all the time.
I mean...
Where's that coming from?
They just ran by.
Are you trying to expose us?
My hair's falling off. It's all your fault. I don't know, man. Like, you're really exposing us. And
I'm gonna turn trendy.
I'm getting weaker in this dimension.
Well, I've studied the recent language of a current generation, Gen Alpha, and I can conclude it sucks.
Alpha.
Like, it's literally just skibbity riz or whatever. I hate it.
Well,
makes no sense. Anyways.
You see, we got a lot of plans in here. Let's see. Here's Donna wig.
Let me open this door.
Open up!
Oh no! We gotta go! Han, hold my hand. We gotta teleport out of here. Let's go.
Wait, you got the Esmeralda wig?
I'm not wearing the Esmeralda wig. This is my Jeanette wig. And take off the mask and face me like a man.
No.
Yes.
It's to hide my identity. I don't want people to know who I am.
Nobody's around here. Come on, you can take it off.
Okay.
Nobody's here right now.
Now, I have to talk with Amber and our plans. We are, actually, we're going to get rid of Brayden because he's the most... he's the most magical one.
I have to tell you something. Lost my weapon.
You lost your weapon? What were you thinking? No.
I'll get it another time.
Another time?
Actually, no, I remember it sort of got destroyed in fire.
Okay.
I do have a backup I'm building, though. It's not here, though. So do you have any other weapons I could use?
Actually, I've got a plan we can use. You see,
otherwise it's so sticky.
Wait, do you remember where that finger thing is?
Oh, the green hand. Ugh.
Wait, what about the book?
Oh, the book of magic. We'll talk about that later.
But the goat.
Oh, that.
But wasn't that one like sort of evil or something?
About the goat. You don't even know about that anymore. But.
What'd the goat do?
Shush! We gotta go soon. But my plan is...
I gotta get the mask on so no one knows my identity.
Okay, so we're gonna take off. We're gonna take her video game and you're gonna hack it.
Yes, let's do it.
Yes.
She's gonna break through soon.
We gotta go.
Back to hide.
Thank you.
hear noises out here. And what did the goat do? What did the goat do?
You little brat. Stop making those noises like an alien.
What? Alien what? Where? What? Who's here? Raven, is it you? What? I'm not tonight.
Oh, it's just you. I'll attack you with a light.
What? No! Ow! Ow!
Oh! You look just like
Amber. I got my little helpers with me.
Wait, I thought Amber destroyed that. Don't worry.
Don't talk about my little helper.
Who threw a sock at us?
What? It's not a sock. It's Brooklyn Lie.
Brooklyn Lie. How do you know the name? And
he's making abomination.
That's the guy. He tried to take away my magic.
Wait. Who are you? Take off the stupid mask.
Who is that? They tried to take away my magic. We gotta find out who that is.
We do!
But you don't know anything about magic. You're just a blonde-headed freak. Joe leaned your wig off really hard.
Oh, yeah, don't remind me, but she called... she called Donna a red-headed hussy.
Really?
Yeah. Mm.
Cool.
Take off that stupid... Get! Bilmer! Shoot! Bilmer!
Shoot!
Bilmer! 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 Bilmer!
That door.
That mask! Bilmer!
Oh, yeah. It smells like a cheese broth.
Bilmer!
I got to use the restroom. Like pee.
Well, go pee.
Why were you being so nice to him? You told him to go pee!
Bilmer! Well, I said it in a mean way.
No, you said... Okay, you can go pee. You let him get away!
But I'm scared of him.
You did save him from whizzing on my little helper.
Oh, I forgot to give that to him. Let me just go.
No! Mom! Oh!
Anyways, so what are our plans for the video game?
First, let's see.
You knocked over the umbrella. That looks familiar.
First, we gotta go to all the way to Arctic Ocean to get some polar bears.
No, we don't need polar bears.
Yes, we do.
Let me see the map.
And then we need to go to Africa to drop you there because nobody likes you, let's be honest.
I know someone in South Carolina that's nearby. They know how to create video games and develop.
Do you want me to take you to London instead?
No. Their name is Toadsworth.
Toadsworth.
And they can help us out.
What was that noise?
Oh, but I'm scared. Esmeralda, come protect me.
I want to meet this person.
No, I'm scared.
I want to know who this person is.
They have a mask. I'm scared. Hello there.
He just spanked me in the box.
Oh, this is my new friend. I found him in the hallway. He was just roaming around. Ow!
Stop that!
Get out, you fool!
No!
I started a plan and now you're ruining it! No! I gotta go places. You can stay here while I do this video game. And bye. Okay, it's time to start.
Okay, Esmeralda, the map. We gotta plan everything.
Okay.
Okay, so do the map.
First, we go to Antarctica, and then we ship you off to England. I'm gonna hit him.
Hit who? Okay, I got my glasses on, and now we're gonna start. Let's see.
You look nice with them glasses.
Thank you. You look hot. Okay. Anyways, so we're gonna go right under South Carolina. So we gotta go to Georgia. We're right by Georgia.
We don't have to do that.
Yeah, we do. Because I know a developer nearby.
Who? It better not be.
Toadsworth at your service. You see, I can develop many games. Now, let's just start.
What? Yeah. Stop messing up these projects.
I'm trying to code.
No! Don't! I'm on my account.
Esmeralda Pithy Vineyard?
What do I go on? Do
you have such a bad name.
What do I go on?
You're not typing. You don't know how to code. Here, let me do this. Okay, so we got the coding set up.
Let's see.
This is their soundtrack.
This is fun! Oh, yes!
No, you don't just spam.
What? How do I turn up the volume? Hello, Toadsworth, how do I turn up the volume?
You gotta code into the system. Get back there.
You don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, you gotta press the speakers.
The speakers, like what? How are you doing?
Oh, I can't do it.
Don't worry, Esmeralda, I got you. See, I gotta go back here. And system back here. Plug it in. See, Esmeralda, you don't know how to do this. Can't you believe it, Esmeralda? Looks like it's snowing out there.
I found it!
You did it. That sounds good, Esmeralda. That sounds awful, Esmeralda. Do you not know how to play a game? Here, let me know. I'm just gonna come back here.
I want some drums.
Oh, drums. Oh, you got a map. Okay, let's see. That doesn't sound good.
I think it sounds good.
No. Here, let me show you from the basics.
What are you doing?
I'm showing you how to do this, Esmeralda. I know how to do this. I know how to make some music.
What? We're good, Lord.
What's going on? Let's see. So here's a test project I've been working on for a while.
Alright, I love you.
This is
a genius! This is such a genius! This is a genius!
Yes. I've been working on this for a long time. Well, I'm sure Jake can help. developer, and you are gonna make some good music here.
Okay, scratch time!
Scratch? I'm not scratching your wig. It's gonna scratch your wig.
Ow!
I snatched your wig.
That's the perfect image for my character!
You do? What's the image?
It's on files!
Yeah. Okay. It's on files.
Damn.
So, you got the perfect image?
Yeah, right here.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, you look so adorable.
Yeah. Don't I? I'm carrying a shelf.
What? You can't carry a shelf in your video game. That makes no sense.
Would you rather me print it out and put it on a cereal box?
No. You could get arrested for that.
Why do I hear somebody walking around here?
I don't know.
Okay, let's go.
Let's start. Now, you have to type this in. We got the scripting in. And now you gotta create your own art backdrops. Starting with the castle. Now this is your castle. I'm gonna fold this map up and probably take it. It's gonna be taking this. There.
Wait, why is the castle turning weird? It's turning weird! What am I doing? No!
You idiot!
Oh no! And what's that noise?
Uh-oh.
Come here, you little... I'm gonna... I'll get you next time. Developing the best I can.